I am here with Craig, who is incredible. He is, you know, known to be incredible for what he does. And we're going to be performing in Blue Velvet at the Wynnum Fringe. And I have just seen a little peek. But to be honest, Craig, I have seen you before in Brisbane perform. And you do hula hoop like no one else in this world. And I believe you've just actually got a lot of awards in the last 12 months. And please tell us more, because you're an incredible performer, very unique. And what is it like to be back in Brisbane?
Oh, it's amazing to be back in Brisbane. I've been with Marsha and the Velvet family since the beginning, like 7 or 8 years ago. So we're so excited to bring the new version, Velvet Rewired, to Wynnum. And really get to show everyone what we've been doing. It's so much bigger and more explosive than before, and you've got all the disco tracks that you know and love. And with all these international performers that we've got as well in the show now that are new, it's so exciting, and I'm just really thankful to be here and excited for everyone to see it.
Oh, well, look, I'm going to be excited to see it again for sure, because it's so upbeat, it's energetic from every angle. Marsha is just, I don't know, she's Marsha.
We've not seen each other for a long time, you know, with the pandemic and that, and everything got delayed. And when I first heard her sing for the first time in years the other night, I was like, oh, Marsha, her voice is incredible.
Yeah.
So
she was the queen of pop.
And then we have our musical director, Joya Caria, who's done a very good, some reimaginings of disco tracks. And it's just an amazing soundtrack. It's just a great way to like start your evening, I think.
Oh, this is special. This is special. But I don't know. Look, it you have to, you know, in essence, I would just rave about seeing the show, because it is just so good. And the music, you know, that is, and the performances from everybody, the dance, it's just got everything to make you feel good, and feel good when you leave. You just want to get back into the disco scene, don't you?
And I think that's what everyone wants at the moment. We want this sort of downtime and this escapism.
Yeah.
And disco really, the music kind of brings us back to like this happier time.
Yeah.
And in this tent, it's just like you kind of leave, I guess, your worries by the door.
That's it.
As a phrase that we use in Spiegelt, so you come in and you just let loose, you just have a dance, enjoy our amazing singers and dancers and acrobats, circus performers. I love watching it from the wings. When I'm not on stage, I like watching it from the side and see what everyone does. And there's lots of surprises there. There's some really great stuff.
Tell us about the awards that you've just won over the duration of the last 12 months?
You know what, I have like multiple world records. I've got a few certificates on my walls. I've got some awards at home in Scotland. I leave it with my mum's house, because I usually live out of a suitcase. I'm usually based in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
I've just been to Germany for shows, and I'm very thankful to be back in Australia. But I live out of two cases, so any awards I get, they stay in my mum's mantelpiece. I hope this show wins some awards. This is us back, and last night was our first time doing it, this new version, and I just think it's one of my favourite shows I've ever been in. It's a show I love to watch, but I love to be in as well.
Oh, look, thank you, Craig. We're excited, and obviously it kicks off tomorrow, November the 18th, and there's, you know, you just go to the website and check out, you know, the whole program. There's about 3 weeks of it. And again, thank you for talking to us at Hush Hush Biz, and we can't wait to see you, and congratulations.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you for talking to us. We're excited for everyone to see you, Velvet.
Thank you, Craig.
Thank you.